Hello, this is going to be a guide around Formula One Exhibition London, and it's going to be a very cool place if you want to go with anyone. And this isn't going to show you like crucial information, this is just going to show you like what's going to be there and stuff. So I hope you like the video and enjoy. We are going upstairs into the exhibition. It's nice that we've got our headphones on and we are in the exhibition. The tyres are huge! That, and also the livery looks awesome. Look at that wing! They look way better in person. Is really metal and shiny, and you can see the names as well. Oh my word, that one has a really short and stubby nose. That is awesome. You can see the gradients as well and the colours. Whoa, that looks really nice. And you've got a remote, which looks pretty cool. Ooh, carbon fibre back. There's got loads of the driver signatures. To the place of the burnt F1 car and the Red Bull. and some other stuff. Oh no, this isn't the one of the burnt car.
Now, mister.
Yeah.
You can actually see how big they are now.
Yeah, no, I'm not going to look at that yet, because I'm going to look at everything else.
Okay.
Here's the monocoque car. The crash test. In the engine there. This one, this exact car, overtook Lewis Hamilton on the last lap of the Abu Dhabi 2021 Grand Prix and won the world championship. This, in person, is an absolutely beautiful car. It is huge, but absolutely beautiful. It looks way better in person. You can see how big the tyres are, you can see the wheel nuts, you can see everything. Look at how big that front wing is. When I play the F1 games, they definitely don't look that big. It's really cool to see how they just look like that. You can see those horrible aerodynamic wing things. That steering wheel, you have basically no room. I thought they were going to be way bigger. I thought the cockpit was going to be way bigger. That is tiny. Wow. You see the livery as well. You see the TV camera. That's cool. Look at those wings. No wonder if someone crashes into you, then that's going to break and kill your suspension. Look at that. That's huge. One is Lewis Hamilton.
championship trophy of every single person's here, the drivers. Here's Lando. Well, not Lando himself, but the helmet. And the suit. You see his little toesies. So cute. And there's Carlos Sainz. It's crazy. Imagine they could be actual racing. Probably not. I've never really seen like a driver and helmet like suit before, and seeing like Lando's one and Carlos's one, my two favourites actually. That's a 2023 livery, that's a 2023. It's very nice. And then that could be Schumacher. Yeah, that's Michael Schumacher. And that's Mika Hakkinen. Piece of clothing, it's nothing else. Look at the helmets as well. And then here's the ones right at the start. 1930s, just some clothes, and that's all. It's insane how safety has gone.
And third Tom.
There's Alpha Towers. Max Verstappen. Max Verstappen. And Sebastian Vettel.
They're really tall.
That's how you know how advanced Formula 1 cars. 6.5G. Look at those crashes.
It's a Verstappen family.
Not Joss. Do 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 do. Do 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 do. Joss. Do do do. That's one of Lando's helmets. You can see his logo there. See Quadrant, his own brand, and yeah, the camera is in the helmet. I didn't even know that. That's really cool.
See myself.
Ayrton's famous helmet. That's very cool. There's some of his helmets up there as well. Last ever helmet, well this is the helmet that that the last ever person who died in F1 wore. As you can see, Jules Bianchi. And then there's Nico Rosberg's helmet, and I've no idea who that is. And there's a McLaren, that's Alonso, because you can tell by the signature. Then there's a Red Bull Aston Martin. Yeah, you can tell that's Max. And then there's a Williams one, an old Williams one. I'm not sure who that is. That one's Valtteri's though. There's Lewis Hamilton. Oh yeah, look how high that is. So there's Lewis Hamilton's most recent one. Now this, I have to switch to Dad's camera because the other one, because my phone ran out of storage. So that's Lando. It's a very cool suit. Really orange. So now this is what like the first F1 cars models used to be like. Wow, it's just like a metal tube. There's Ayrton Senna's McLaren. I don't know what McLaren it is. but it says powered by Honda. And how
tired
is that?
Oh, McLaren!
Famous MP44.
No idea what this is.
The Lotus 18. Really flimsy, like one tap and you're dead. That's what it actually looks like.
Whoa.
Back of the car, you can see the little LED. You can see right in the engine, the back wing.
Look at how big that engine is. That engine is really big.
This is what I'm guessing the 2019, or it could be 2018, not sure which one. I think it's 2018 actually. The Mercedes, I'm guessing it's going to be the 2019 or the 2018 version, but this is a Mercedes from the late 2010s. Look at that logo and that aerodynamics. Here's what the other side looks like, and here's what the actual car is. Yeah, guessed it, it's a 2018 Mercedes. There's a halo with nothing on it. It's what, 2008, and this is 2022. So this is 2008, 2007, and this is 2022. Look how big in comparison it is. Wow, it looks awesome.
2021 Ferrari car looked like
famous
hat car.
The one that Romain Grosjean survived in the 2020 Bahrain Grand Prix.
This is burnt. You can see the chars and how it melted. You can see the remote and see the steering wheel and how dirty it is. It really is terrifying. And also, if that halo wasn't there, then Romain would be dead. He would have died if it wasn't for that halo.
Cables ripped out of the car. It looks way more serious in real life. It really does. The ripped carbon fibre out of the car. It really is scary.
Logo labinto.
Jogo anu.
Nico Hulkenberg.
All those drivers. The Liam Lawson. Oh, that's new.
Thank you for watching, and I'll see you guys later.